and the Senators won't give up the puck. Finally, a block by Marner. Straight up the middle. Here's the opportunity. Marner! Stopped by Anderson. Hyman to Marner and the save of the night. It's still 3-2.
What a sequence of events here. An opportunity to tie the game. A 2-on-1. Hyman with the quick look off, and then how about this save off the top of that pad. The right pad by Anderson.
Here's Eichel, maybe a 2-on-1 developing with Reinhardt. Eichel across, Reinhardt, blow, stopped by Anderson.
The shot right on, and Anderson sprawled and knocked it away.
Unfortunately for them, this is about the only shot they get on net, and it's a brilliant stop by Craig Anderson on Sam Reinhardt. Much of the time that the Sabres have the puck and they don't get it on the net.
They're in for another here. Stopped by Craig Anderson. Rebound! And a great save by Anderson. Looked like a sure goal.
And Anderson makes two wonderful saves. That's a pretty good chance that Anderson tracks really well. Then the pass from Nylander out to Kadri, and that is a 10-bell save by Anderson.
Giroux, Wayne Simmons.
Down low, there he is! He's denied! Second try didn't go either! I don't know how either of them stayed out.
And here's one that he's going to wish he had back. He had some room, but it was the pad of Anderson, the right leg that stretched out across the net, that got him. He was in the perfect position. Giroux lays it across. It's a tap-tap, and he just couldn't get it past that outstretched leg. What a great save, and the bench recognized it as well.
The league has asked him to do that as Heischer works in, drops it back. Palmieri pulls it around Lajoie. That can't jump.
Oh boy, I think Anderson got the shaft of his stick as he leaned back on it. What a save by Anderson.
With the top of the blade of his stick reaching back, gets a chunk of it. That sends the angle out the other way.